everybody. So, like, my voice is so messed up. Let me drink some water really quick. Okay, so hey everybody. Today I'm gonna try my best to vlog because I'm going to Illinois State today. Like, I'm just going to Illinois State to basically see if I really want to be there or not. And, like, I don't know. Like, I'm gonna try to vlog and stuff, but, like, just so y'all can, like, get a gist of what Illinois State look like and how, like, my I would react being down there, I guess. So, like, I could have just went with one of my friends, but most of my friends work. So, me getting down there was going to be hard by myself. I didn't want to go by myself. I wanted to go with somebody. So, I'm just going to go with my sister and my mom just to get this over with because I really don't feel like going down there. Like, it's legit 8 o'clock in the morning, maybe. Almost 9. And I need to be ready by 10. I'm not ready. I can be ready by 10. We got to leave out at 10. But I just wanted to basically vlog and stuff, y'all. Like, my hair kind of crazy right now. Like, I don't even like my hair no more. Like, I don't really like them no more because of how my braid, my cornrows are. But if I re-braid them, like, it'd be no problem putting these crochet braids in. But let me see. Like, I need to see what I'm even gonna wear. Cause low key, I just want to look super cute. Because I know that if I run into somebody I know, like, it's going down. I just want them to see, like, how good your girl doing. The booty be looking nice. But I know I want to wear my flare pants because the booty be looking good in the flare pants. Like, girl, you cannot tell me nothing. You cannot tell me your booty don't be looking good in them flare pants. If you don't have a booty, you need to get them flare pants. Like, those are the booty magic pants. Like, they just give you a booty you never thought you had. So, trust me, girl. It's gonna be worth it. Where the freak is everything? Like, I don't know where none of my clothes is. Because basically, I don't want to put any of my clothes back into my drawers. Because I just feel like, what's the point? At this point, it's no point. I'm going away to college. So it's like, why am I going to organize my whole entire drawer if I'm leaving in like 3 or 4 months? Like, makes no sense. So I'll rather struggle each day to find my clothes. Which is okay with me because, like, I need more clothes anyways. And now that I work at Akira, I finally can wear clothes that's like, it's like, bam, boom. Wow, look at her type stuff. Like, I'm not with that Forever 21 stuff. Get my cat. He does this all the time. Your purpose in life is what? Why are you wagging your tail? This is not something you should be happy about. Please get out of my clothes because I don't like fur on my clothes. I'm not trying to wear a jacket. Y'all, please understand my pain. But I'm about to get ready because I got a rush and my mom be on bullshit this morning, so I don't got time for it. So let me just go ahead and get ready. I'll be back. So this is how I put my hair when I get out the shower or when I get in the shower. Like, let me just get ready. Like, thank you. putting on my makeup. This is just what it looks like. And I need to do my hair and put on my jewelry. So let's go. It's in like the 60s today, so I don't even know if I'm dressed right. Like, at this point, Chicago weather is just, it's just messed up. So, I don't know what I'm wearing. Like, I'm wearing this tank top with this jacket that I love so much, my man catcher pants, and some sandals. But I'm gonna bring some like gym shoes and a jacket, like a heavier jacket, and some pants. Like, I'm just gonna bring some changing clothes because I don't know what I'm doing. Like, nobody got time to be cold, you know. My parents are always talking shit. See, that's bad influence, y'all. Wait, can you see my underwear? Yep.
No. I can't see.
You can see that pink.
Let me change my underwear. Let me change my underwear. This is how I act on a regular, so get to know me.
Now we are in the car, about to get ready to go. Y'all, I'm tired. I don't want to go, but shameful. The whole squad is with us, y'all. So the whole squad is with us, sadly.
Did you bring
water waste?
Oh, I hope that waste on you.
It didn't. It was just a little bit. It was like a little drop.
I got drowned that day.
I don't need no frogs. Pick a side. I'm tired of me too. Turn. Let's get the show on the road, you guys. Okay, I'm done. Difficulties or no? Because I'm ready for liftoff.
She funny.
Okay, I'm ready to leave.
Really?
I just wonder how people gonna look at me while I'm vlogging. Like, mom and daddy never seen me vlog before, so I don't think they care. Let's see how other people look at me, you know? Oh, I forgot my necklace. Oh my god. I'm not gonna survive another day. Give me yours. You got one on?
What?
A necklace. Oh my god, y'all. I'm naked. I can't use no old school music up in my videos. They just won't allow it. They all trying to claim copyright. Even a beat. To make a stop to get something to eat because I'm hungry and I didn't eat nothing this morning. You guys should know that. So yeah,
ooh, but I like that This camera's so freaking clear.
Oh my god, they're vlogging. Oh my god, people looking at me.
Okay. Old ladies don't know how to stop staring at people. Deep. I forgot it was old people in here. Okay, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to not do that. Yeah, but.
Oh, yeah, I got you some.
I should record them, but I'm not. Like, people just looking at me like, what is this girl doing?
Put that in here. Show what? We got cheese Pringles. We got sour cream and onion Pringles. We got Pringles. No, Puffles, whatever those things is. We got chips.
I feel like all those white people had a problem with me vlogging in there. Oh. Young snippersnappers nowadays don't know how to stop putting down the electronics. About to go in Turner Hall. I don't really know like our purpose of being here today, but whatever. We're just gonna see when we go inside what's gonna happen.
Thank you.
I just asked her. I'm going to find it on my own. Do you guys know where room 206 is? 206? Room 206?
Mm-hmm. Upstairs for sure.
I mean, we don't know where the elevator is.
Oh, the elevator is right when you first walk in, right like behind those double doors.
Okay,
to the right.
Okay, thank you.
She came with us and stayed out the rain. She walked all the way fucking around.
Oh,
really? Yeah.
Oh. I'm still recording. If you don't even know I'm recording.
I'm about to change my outfit after this, but I'm in Turner Hall right now. I'm just waiting for them to finally start this freaking transfer day thing. Like, where are all the people at? For one, like, I know I'm not the only one that's coming on the 28th. Like, I know I came late, but come on now. But I gotta pee, so peace. Ugh, you dirty dog.
Our main office here.
I was going to say, we can take that one too, okay?
Yeah, I'm going to grab this.
I don't think nobody's going to
be here.
It's a pretty casual afternoon. It is so quiet in here today.
One more. I'm not going to steal one of those chairs.
Okay, I just wanted to.
So we just got out of Turner Hall, and I got my schedule and stuff, but I don't even know if I'm going to the school or not, so the point of this was nothing.
Y'all really have to go to the store?
Daddy, tell
Daddy some Heath bars. He don't even like Heath bars like that.
The police did what?
I remember coming here for something.
Anybody get to use the bed?
Nope.
Am I going the wrong way? I don't know what it was. Oh, they doing too much now.
Like a little boo.
Okay, come on.
I just want to see. No, it's not. It's just rooms, girl. Dang. I'm gonna ask her.
I don't even know the rest of the lyrics. I just know that. You supposed to come in. You supposed to sing the lyrics, girl. It's represent. Gotta represent. I think that's what it's. That's mask off.
No, but I know.
I think it's represent.
I thought it was represent.
Okay, this only is.
Represent?
I don't know what to think. It's whatever.
Represent?
Let me go.
So this is nice though too because you'll be on the top and you won't have people above you. What's up, man?
Just doing it quick.
It's not even that funny. Okay. The fact that I almost failed.
I was about to, before you, I was all the way up on the stairs. I was about to run down and grab you.
No, you wasn't. You just stared at me. I looked back at you. You were standing over me. What kind of help is that?
That's because in the back. That's because I was on the stairs at first, and then I ran down the stairs when you fell, and then you looked back at me. I didn't do nothing because you was already getting up.
Basically got back like a few hours ago and I'm really tired. Like I am so freaking tired. Like I don't feel like doing nothing right now but going to sleep because I gotta work tomorrow. And like I'm still confused about which school I really want to go to, Illinois State or Clark Atlanta, but I feel like wherever I go I'm gonna be the best I can be, regardless of who's around me, regardless of the negativity, regardless of my past. Like, I'm definitely going to just do what I do best, and I'm going to grind. And I feel like no matter what, like, people can't change who I am and my perspective of what school I'm going to go to because I'm me and I'm doing the best I can do. And, like, most of the people that exited my life aren't doing shit. I'm doing good. I'm doing me. And that's all I got to say. So if you guys like this video, if you guys like this vlog, make sure you comment down below. Let me know how you feel. Tell me which school you think I should go to. And if you're a new subscriber, thank you so much for subscribing to my channel. I really do appreciate it. And for my returning subscribers, I love that y'all subscribe to my channel and y'all watch my videos because y'all faithful and y'all supportive. So I just want to say have a blessed day, have a blessed night, have a blessed afternoon, wherever you are around the world, just have a blessed whatever. So have a great day, guys. I don't need no lies.